wake up in the rear view.
And I never had a girl looking any better than you did. And all the kids at school, they wish you
never. Dude, man, you see the way she was looking at me?
Get over yourself, bud. She's got new wheels, doesn't mean you're a ladies' man.
Oh, by the way, that reminds me. Don't think for a second I'm gonna let you turkeys eat in my car. That's Italian Corinthian leather.
If it's any consolation, she was definitely looking at me.
Shut up, Floyd.
She's that into you? Go and talk to her.
Maybe I will. Maybe I'll show her my bitchin' ride.
Yeah, right, man. She's a total fox. She's probably macking on Ivy Leaguers. You don't have a chance.
What if she's on the make, huh? No one can resist the power of Italian engineering.
Dude, I've been telling you, man. You gotta jack up that front suspension. You know, chicks love a jacked up ride.
What do you know?
Guys, watch this.
You Chatfield High girls?
Yeah, juniors, why?
Just wondering if you wanted to grab some food.
That's Matt, that's Floyd, and I'm Buck. We're seniors.
Buck! You're in my fourth period class with Miss Frankmore.
Yeah, I knew I recognized you from somewhere.
So what do you say?
Well, people are already eating out here, so there aren't any tables left.
Oh, well, we can
eat in my car. It's right over there. Come on.
Yeah, all right. That's fine with me.
Far out.
You've got to be kidding me. Just look at him go.
After you, ladies.
Unbelievable.
You take notes on that, boys?
How did that happen? She's got to be crazy or something.
I was thinking, you know, giving her a ride home in the car. Get to know her a little better.
You're a different guy with this car, Buck. I don't know what to say.
Just us for the next 2 weeks.
Yep, just the three of us. You're doing?
Of course I do.
Then why can't you fix what you've done?
What I've done?
You were driving like an idiot.
She just needs some time to cool off a little.
You should be really more responsible, especially seeing how important this car is to you.
I thought she was important to both of us.
She is.
And it's your responsibility too.
You were driving though.
She's our car, our baby.
stop calling it that. It's just a car.
Like, we can't take the car today, buddy. Get the car now. Fun living in your mom's car.
I'm gonna grab some food with my friends.
Where are you going?
That diner on Ralston Road. Yeah.
Have fun.
Thanks, Dad.
Oh, wait, Timmy.
Yeah?
Why don't you take the convertible?
Are you serious? The one under the cover?
Yeah, just go enjoy yourself.
Got my first real six string.